Dyson's time, and they're going to be skating 6 laps in this event. We're going to start off.
And we keep seeing you.
It's still the Republic of Korea with one to go. The team from Hungary looking to chase them down, and our team is Michael Roth from Germany. Down to the finish. On a pitch of 310.85. Take a key start for a woman. That's the last pass. The Canadian team having to work around the Japanese who've already tagged, and they're going to run for their last lap. The Canadians, they've got one lap to go. And the US, unofficially, a time of 3:12.05. From Spain, a great pass. The team from Poland. Next, Kazakhstan, right there, has caught up and is close to the turn, 100 meters to go. The late class of 2023 season World University Games mixed team relay to the finish. It's Spain with a 2:12.15. Unofficially leading them into third place to put at the top of the charts. Unbelievable racing. The track in great shape.
The Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Game winners.